some of our junior high school's finest performing artists. We are glad you can be here to celebrate the arts with us.
To be an artist, whether it be in the fine arts or performing arts, requires some amazing character traits, dedication, and creativity, being a risk taker, a willingness to practice, embracing failure, and of course, understanding that there will be times when the artist's work is on display for its audience to view and judge.
It takes a willingness to participate in the arts at a level of excellence, which is what helps make the Greenspun Junior High School Performing Arts Department one of the very finest in the country. Today we will see those Greenspun Junior High School students who are dedicated, creative, risk-takers, willing to devote themselves to hours of practice so they can reach a high level of excellence.
And now, if you will please stand for the Star Spangled Banner performed by the Madrigal Choir. Superior ratings at both local and regional festivals. Many students in the symphonic band are also members of the jazz band. Several members auditioned for honor groups throughout CCSD. 9 were selected for the CCSD honor jazz band, and 16 were selected for the CCSD honor band.
The band program here at Greenspun includes 2 beginning classes, intermediate band, concert band, jazz band, and the symphonic band, which boasts over 250 students. The bands are directed by Mr. David Martinez.
Today, the symphonic band will be playing a piece they performed earlier this month at the CCSD Advanced Band Festival, where the band earned a rating of Superior Plus. And now, Wildly Hill, performed by the Greenspun Symphonic Band. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
As we are surrounded by... The orchestra program, under the direction of Ms. Lisa Hamrickson, has grown to 6 groups. The group you will hear today is the Advanced Orchestra. The group has consistently received superior ratings at the CCSD Advanced Orchestra Festival since the school opened in 1991. The Animated Orchestra also received superior ratings at the GVHS Orchestra Festival. The Greenspun Orchestra Program had the second largest number of middle school students selected for the CCSD Honor Orchestra.
The Advanced Orchestra has had another great year and performed at the 2022 CCSD Advanced Orchestra Festival on March 24th and received another superior rating. They are proud to share their hard work with you this morning. They will perform one of their festival concert selections for you today. Their selection is based on myths, legends, and fairy tales and stories from all over the world. Every popular tale has a beginning adventure, a fantasy, and the ultimate conflict between good and evil. Please enjoy Mythos by Sunhee Newbold.
Greenspun's award-winning color guard is under the direction of Miss Brittany Whitlow and Miss Kate Litzenberg. Miss Whitlow has been teaching this activity for 7 years. Color guard is known as the sport of the fine arts because it is a competitive, performance-based activity. Within one show, they demonstrate great dance and equipment technique, perform and remember multiple minutes of a line choreography, all while telling the story of the music.
their 2022 season performance, they will present Rainbow by Casey Musgraves. Their show is about how it has rained for a long time in your life, and it is hard to remember there will always be a rainbow after the storm. It tells you to find that rainbow even in the rainy times. Please remember it is proper etiquette for the audience to applaud if a soloist does a rightful, stable, or flat toss, even if they drop it. And now we present Rainbow.
The Greensboro Choir Department has been under the direction of Ms. Heather Hutchins since 2002 and consists of 6 choirs. The Greensboro Choirs have set and maintained high standards for quality musical performance in Nevada. They have performed at many prestigious venues, including Carnegie Hall in New York City and the Kennedy Center of Arts in Washington, D.C.
They have been featured performers with the Southern Nevada Musical Arts Society, the UNLV Opera Department, and the Nevada ACDA Conference. The choir has 19 students participate in the CCSD Honor Choir, the second largest group in the entire district. No matter what your interests, you can always find your voice in our choir program.
The Greenspun Choir has consistently received superior ratings at state, regional, and national festivals. All choirs performed at festivals in the last 2 weeks, and all groups received superior ratings for their performances. You previously heard the Madrigal Singles perform the national anthem at the beginning of the concert. These Madrigals devote hours of dedication to learning music and performing at community events.
One of the exciting challenges of singing in our choir is learning how to sing in foreign languages and then experiencing the meaning of that text in song. This next piece you will hear is sung in both English and Spanish. We hope you hear the music and hear the rhythm while our concert choir sings Oye la Musica, written by Jay Albaus.
Greenspun has incredibly talented artists. These students, along with students who are part of the After School Art Club, have collectively created thousands of pieces of artwork this year. As you walk around the school this week, please enjoy the art displays in the cafeteria trophy cases and on display in the library. We are so proud of our visual art students and their hard work. Our final presentation will be a joint performance by the Advanced Orchestra, Madrigals Concert Choir, and Symphonic Band. Ladies and gentlemen, God bless America.
As we are surrounded by music, drama, literature, and other artistic contributions to our school and our community, hopefully we can continue to develop a world that embraces beauty, truth, and life. In closing our annual Fine Arts Concert, we would like to thank the Art Program, Symphonic Band, Advanced Orchestra, Color Guard, and the Madrigal Concert Choir. They reminded us all that art is creative, truth-seeking, and risk-taking, and through it all, art is the signature of our humanity.
Great audience. It has been a pleasure performing for you today. If you're in the gym, you will be dismissed by section. Please wait for your seating area to be dismissed and go back to your second period class.
Just to